recon team on the ladder just found new evidence of threats from Saddam Hussein.
Saddam Hussein, but we killed him. We secretly took him out months ago.
Yes, sir. And now we believe that he's building weapons of mass destruction in heaven.
Dear Christ, that son of a bitch just doesn't stop.
These surveillance photos were taken atop the ladder of what appears to be heaven. Here we see what we believe to be a missile silo. And here, we see what looks like a laboratory of some sort for making chemical weapons.
That kind of looks like a seagull.
Yes, it could be a laboratory disguised as a seagull.
That tricky bastard.
Sir, you must understand our fears. We must take out those facilities. We must bomb heaven.
SNN question of the day. Now that Americans believe in heaven, should we bomb it? The polls right now show that 51% of Americans think Saddam has to be dealt with, while 49% are wimpy, tree-hugging pussies.
War is not my voice. This country's just run by rednecks and bumpkins with their guns.
We have to take Saddam out to protect ourselves.
I, for one, believe that if Saddam Hussein were an 8-year-old boy and my penis were the United States, then there would...
Hard nipples!
God damn it.
Tom, it's been...
Saddam Hussein is up there building weapons of mass destruction. We have tried to communicate with Saddam through a psychic to ask him to let us see his warehouses in heaven, but he has not responded.
Of course he has not responded, because he's dead!
Right, dead and in heaven.
This is preposterous. Even if there was a heaven, what makes you think Saddam Hussein's soul would be sent there?
Our intelligence tells us that when Saddam was originally killed, his soul actually went to hell. But while in hell, he began a homosexual relationship with Satan, the Prince of Darkness. Satan, however, decided he didn't want to be with Hussein anymore and broke up with him around August. When Saddam became jealous and tried to kill Satan's new lover, Chris, Satan had Saddam sent to heaven to live with Mormons as a punishment. Questions? Yes.
Are you high or just incredibly stupid?
I assure you, I am not high.
Keep those nitrogen capsules over there by the warheads. Right. Chop, chop. Come on.
Saddam, I've been hearing rumors that you're secretly building weapons of mass destruction up here.
Weapons of mass destruction? No! This is a chocolate chip factory. See?
It looks like a chemical weapons plant.
Look, God, if I was going to secretly build a chemical weapons plant, I wouldn't make it look like a chemical weapons plant, would I? I'd make it look like a chocolate chip factory or something.
All right, just checking.
Stupid asshole.